rules, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the city grass I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help kids, some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you punchline rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind to my punch rhymes. But sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to censor you like that one line I said. Oh, no, back from the map, there's LP1 when I tried to step, take seven kids from college.